next one, though, is can you update us on the $16.5 billion Samsung chip deal in Taylor? Given the importance of semiconductors to autonomy and Tesla's AI-driven future, what gives you confidence Samsung can fulfill AI6 at Tesla's timelines and achieve relatively better yields and cost versus TSMC?
First of all, I have nothing but great things to say about Samsung. They're an amazing company. And Samsung, it is worth noting, does manufacture our AI4 computer and does a great job. Now, with the AI5, and here's I need to make a point of clarification relative to some comments I've made publicly before, which is we're actually going to focus both TSMC and Samsung initially on AI5. The AI5 chip designed by Tesla is, I think it's an amazing design. I've poured so much life energy into this chip personally, and I'm confident this is going to be a winner next level. So it makes sense to have both Samsung and TSMC focus on AI5. Technically, the Samsung fab has slightly more advanced equipment than the TSMC fab. These will both be made in the U.S., one TSMC in Arizona, Samsung in Texas. Our goal, explicit goal, is to have an oversupply of AI5 chips.
브릿지 경제를 지금 팔로우하세요. 안 하면 또 놓칠걸요?